Of darkness. And everyone that gets in contact with our God shines in light. He goes with light. It doesn't matter what is happening in the world today. There is hope for you.
Amen.
It doesn't matter the situation in economic matter. There is hope for you.
Amen.
There's a way out for you.
Amen.
Because he that scattered Israel is set to rebuild Israel.
Hallelujah.
Have you ever heard that song? And he said, there is no more sorrow.
Yes.
Because he lives. Tomorrow is sure for you. Is somebody there to help me out? Because he lives.
Amen.
God bless you.